Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. KO. You win.
話にならんな。
Searching around for missions to beat the game. I gotta buy property. I don't even have the money for that. And I'm not riding around a taxi to collect money in Vice City to beat the game.
Daddy.
The gaming awards? Yeah. It sucked. It was trash.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
I'm not gonna play it, I just wanna know.
Get ready for the next battle.
Thank you.
Forget the because
I doubt there's
here on the
anybody
right
in here who
side.
is up to that standard. Wow, I was about to say there's currently no sessions. I was about to say there's nobody playing Metal Slug online. I just wanted to see if it was online co-op, that's all.
Gotta focus.
Straight, you guys.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Gotta switch side.
Wait, were we playing this shit? I don't think I was playing it. No, I wasn't playing it on Anniversary Collection. I was playing it on the stream version. Yeah, this is a fucking accident.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Kazuya Mishima.
Medieval or Tomba?
Tomba.
Should I pay for it? If I really want it.
Superior Spider-Man is actually
on
Octavius.
Two, I think it's a $200 game.
Superman was literally a horseman of the apocalypse and asks people to take.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
I'm not
Great. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight.
Yo, you would love that hairstyle.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nah, I'm in your thing. Nah, I'm in your thing, you had a chance. Your waifus. Your waifus. New waifus.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Round four.
Alright, I've been doing that enough stuff. Yeah. Literally.
Hey.
believe. Whoa.
Final round. Fight.
I did not do that. Oh, I know what's that.
You win.
I'm not seeing you earlier than I just got the most important bill today. So you will get your tracking numbers tomorrow. I'm printing out all labels and getting shit ready for Monday.
What'd you eat?
Oh
yeah.
Yeah, Kentucky.
I did not mean to put that shit. No. I said like that. He likes using the same freaking hairstyle on his costume, right?
Yeah.
Fuck me. And then I said, and then he said, blah blah blah. You know, I'm his waifu. So that's what he said, right? And then he said, no, you're my waifu. He said that. And then I was gonna put this Drake sus emote. And for some reason, it automatically it like sent me to this as soon as I clicked it, it sent me to this freaking Uncharted Lost Legacy one, and then there's this email that says, yes, queen! Oh, I cannot! No!
Yes, queen!
What the?
Oh, guys.
I mean, that's a funny email. Yes, queen! What the fuck? Look at that picture.
Round two.
Yes, queen!
Fight! Oh, I got it.
Round three. Fight.
I just put a different picture. Why is that there? Then all the other ones like see normal and then yes queen, what the hell?
Cancer.
Get ready for the next battle.
Of course that has to come out. Like, I don't even see the Uncharted one anymore.
What?
Yeah, I went to put this one there. The freaking the sus. That's what I went to put.
That would be perfect.
Yes, queen.
You're right. That was a mistake.
I went to put this. Zipper bug. Yeah, why is he disappearing? I don't know why he's switching
out. This guy is gay.
I mean, how can he be gay? He doesn't know me. Hey, I'm pretty just a faggot.
You didn't have to say anything.
No, I mean, like, not that kind of faggot. Like, it was just a faggot. Like, the couch faggot.
Round
2. Fight.
What?
Oh, they were too weak.
Oh.
fight.
Frickin' trade team up. That shit.
You're right, I meant to send this?
Yeah, that's what I put. I meant to put this.
Damn. What do you
say? He said, haha, only originally. I said, that's what he put.
Damn.
Welcome. Damn, bitch.
Yes,
Edward.
You're gay, Neva.
Yeah, a bunch of things. One thing I'm not is gay. Holy shit. I'll shoot my stomach before that happens.
What?
Holy fuck.
What?
No! No! Oh yeah, freaking LTG and Emery Reigns are buds now?
Huh?
LTG and Emery Reigns are buds now?
Oh yeah, apparently.
How'd you know this?
Yeah, on the stream.
When did you say that?
Like, I think yesterday, you know, on the stream. Like, oh yeah, I don't know if you guys know this, but LTG, he publicly came to my Twitter on DM and apologized. Yeah, LTG.
He's
an LTG, right?
Wait, who are you talking about? Who are you...
Wait,
who are you pretending to be right now?
What did you say?
I said LTG and Emery Reigns are buds.
Yeah, yeah.
Who are you pretending to
be? I'm referencing what Emery Reigns said.
Oh.
Yeah, LTG came to my Twitter DMs and publicly apologized to me about everything he said, and now we're buds. But I will show you guys the DMs, but it's really got deleted.
Oh.
yeah, that's
what
I heard. Cool,
later. So
he said, oh yeah, you know that you're pretty cool now.
You're
cool guy. Something like that.
Oh yeah, he was on his freaking chat right now. Talking something about, oh, blah, 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 I'm just at work right now. He said, oh yeah, hope everything goes well for you, guys. I know you've been working on your grind.
Damn.
I was like, damn, yeah. Like, where does that happen? Literally, he called him a bitch ass motherfucker. Like, that's what?
Bitch ass.
They literally called him a bird. He's like, can have it not too long ago. What the hell?
Round one. Fight.
Great. Give up.
Hold on.
Perfect.
Holy.
Round two. Fight. Top, Round three. Fight.
God damn.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Whoa, what the hell? Couldn't move forward. What the hell was that?
Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
This is a third team up.
What?
Wasn't there attention to the one of the legs?
Hmm?
That.
Oh.
Fuck off. That's the way that's making this good team up.
That.
Yeah, sure. You can find a picture of it. They got HD.
Oh,
yeah,
okay, you
the hell is that talking about?
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Ha! I did not do that.
Round three. Fight. Round four, fight. Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Round four, fight.
In November 2013, Xbox One. Despite neither system really having great launch games, it was vastly outsold by the PlayStation 3. It would appear it was about more than just games. There would never be a moment when Xbox One sold better than the PS4. By May of 2014, Phil Spencer was the new head of Xbox. Microsoft launched a new Xbox One without the Kinect. To put that in perspective, Patrick's vision for Xbox's future started with the Kinect, which launched in holiday 2010. But despite its amazing success,
last feature, son.
But in all my thrifting trips, I see Xbox 360 Kinects all the time.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Katarina Alves.
Somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
Why'd you pre-order this early? Wait, that's actually... No, wait, all those games come out in February.
What?
That's rumor a lot of shit comes out in February. That's rumor a lot of it comes out. Like, Elden Ring, Horizon, Steam Deck, some other, a bunch of random bullshit comes out in that week, in months for some reason, at the same time. I forgot it sooner than I read, sooner than I realized.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
2. Fight.
Richard, my future.